Did that fiend speak truth? Did we cause a chaos invasion?
Of course we did. His Inquisitor puppet manipulated us from the moment we met.
And before. The false Inquisitor sent the distress call.
I don't think so, Leandros. The man's urgency. His fear. I believe that was the real Drogon. Facing certain death.
And it found him.
But not at the Orcs' hands. Somehow the agents of Chaos were already here. Alone, there was no way the demon could get the power source past a million orcs. It needed help.
And we obliged.
I was deceived. I am responsible for Chaos breaking through to this world.
Genetic scan complete. Adeptus Astartes. Full access granted.
Thank you.
Ultramarines, attack!
Unshielded power source again, Captain. And again, you emerged from the exposure unscathed. The Codex Astartes warns that those in league with Chaos can withstand the warp's touch.
You forget yourself, Ultramarine.
Leandros, I do not take this warp resistance lightly. But the search for answers must wait until after we deal with this Chaos invasion.
What if that is too late?
Leandros, enough. We need to keep moving.
Attack!
Guardsmen, report.
My Lord, Space Marine. They were on us almost immediately.
Captain Titus, are you there? This is Lieutenant Mira. This whole planet has gone mad.
The forces of Chaos are invading this world. We must get to the Titan and destroy that warp gate.
I know what route to take. I deployed troops to man outposts between the Calchis facility and Bastion Primus. From there, you can access the rail network and cross to Manufactorum Majakis.
Understood. I will meet you there.
How can we face them? The legions of Chaos.